Don't jinx it.
Yeah, you gotta knock on wood or something. Alright, here we go. Grand finals. What's up?
Okay, he's coming.
Who's that? Andrew's coming back. Perfect.
I guess that's the thing you can do in doubles, right? Just like get a level 9 computer if you can't have a partner.
Yeah.
Pretty funny.
Yeah, totally.
It'd be funny to win.
Sorry?
It'd be funny to win stuff with a computer as a partner.
Yeah, totally. Alright, here we go. Now we're getting into it. Oh, right. Forgot to do this. Alright. Yeah, so Andrew makes the amazing loser round. So he got sent there by KSC.
Yeah.
And now he's in losers finals. Alright. Now we're going to battlefield first. Now yeah, the platforms really really help out Snake here because they allow him to just set a mine on it. Oh.
I think they help both characters,
because
definitely
helps Falco's coloring. Yeah, oh.
Finger
camp's
pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, tries to go for the forward air. Andrew still ends up losing his stock. Oh, there we go.
Wow.
So I guess there's our answer. I guess he can do it. Or what's Snake starting up?
I think he was doing a ledge top.
Okay.
I'm not sure if that was Cypher or not. If it was Cypher, then I don't think the hitbox is out yet.
Yeah. You're right. Like I wish I had like that spreadsheet in front of me. I could look at like when the Cypher comes out.
Yeah.
Oh, it just detonates and then gets sent up into the mine.
Somebody's great with both players get sent up from explosion and it's like, oh, is somebody gonna attack somebody?
Yeah, who has the quicker, I guess, aerial. Alright. Andrew with a bit of a slight lead here. Oh, but will that do it? No, again, yeah, Falco's pretty heavy. Samur does reload in the meantime. Okay. I guess I'll need that one. Alright. I think he just just didn't aim his up B right. I think he wanted to go to the ledge. Okay.
Yeah. Do you know how many different angles there are for like Falco's up B?
I can't say I do. Oh, there we go. Get some with the downer again. And I can't. So Snake definitely had to cipher out then. So yeah, I guess Falco can go through it.
Looks like it.
Got him on the platform there. Oh.
Wow.
That's some unorthodox use of the cipher.
Oh. Edge cancel. Fair and fair.
Oh, your quarter tilt's blended, yeah. Oh. Tries to go real deep, but doesn't pan out. Andrew beats him out with the side beat. Yep. Alright. You gonna run it back? Alright.
Action
battle. Oh, red's pulling. Oh, I can't believe I'm too. It wasn't the losers. Samur was the losers. Oh, it doesn't quite connect with the forward air.
Did it not update?
Oh. Here we go. Okay. Right on.
Hey, the stock is already gone.
That's right.
Oh.
I think, yeah, so Angelo and Samer did play last week. However, yeah, Angelo did manage to take the set off. Yeah, take the set off.
He did.
Yeah, Angelo, yeah. Oh, again, and get cast him again with the even the Cypher out. Very potent move.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
This is looking pretty good.
Totally. Not really giving Samer any room to breathe.
Not of course not.
Alright, that's good. Careful there, there's a mine back there, I'm pretty sure. What did he give up? He did. Alright.
Got a free stuff.
Yeah.
Can he bring it back?
If he does, that'd be very impressive. Oh. Bracket reset.
At least the games are quick.
Oh, totally. Alright, so Man's Delfinos. Alright, going to Smash Still. One, go! Oh, tries again for the point blank stick. Ooh, did he watch out to that? Wow.
Looks like it.
Good stuff. Alright, fourth match, and yeah, so now they're at even percent.
I've heard Snake's down air can be like an infinite on certain characters if he just gets the
right timing, yeah.
It was the last hit. Oh, just chemistry.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it works on Ultra or not, but I've seen like Snake versus Donkey Kong, I think.
Yeah. Oh, for sure. Like, yeah, Donkey Kong just has a huge bird box. Yeah, I think I remember seeing something about that. I think that the person, the word that was demonstrated, that it was tool assisted, just because like. Or no, sorry, I'm thinking about something else. Snake's down throw can be an infinite on anybody if he gets the perfect timing. But it has to be frame perfect every time.
Really?
Yeah. Like basically the person does not have enough time to react.
Wait, you mean down throw or up throw?
Down throw. Like the one where they put it down and they roll it. Yeah, and then they roll someplace.
Don't you have to read it?
Sorry? That's right. You have to read it. But the thing is, a computer that was reading somebody's inputs, it always got the down throw.
Wow.
Yeah. But yeah, you're right. Down air as well is a pretty busted tool.
Looks like Andrew has a full drop.
Yeah, he's really giving Smear the business. And then yeah, Andrew's just gonna wall him out, I think.
Oh.
Did he get Did he get it? I think it's trying to stick him.
Oh.
But I don't think he got it. Oh, there you go. Just get the boot. Alright. He might have been able to try to wave bounce or beat reverse it, I think, or something. Oh no, man, they trade dares.
Okay, so that's
alright. That's right.
It's always
always tough to get a bracket reset on you, but at least it's like a fresh start.
Yeah, that's right, exactly.
It's like, okay.
You're like, all right, so what went wrong then?
Yeah. As long as you spent the first set learning and adapting, then still pull it around.
Lysheimer did pull out his Fox last time.
Did he?
Yeah. I'm not sure if he's going to do it again, though.
Yeah.
It's all right. You can do some stuff. Basically, it's snake, I think. Yeah.
And I figure any Anthro would be more comfortable fighting Fox. Or really.
That's right. Oh, there you go. Oh, it runs into the mine. There you go. Alright, getting the strength started. Oh, and then it finishes off with the dare. Solid stuff. There you go. Alright, stick. I'm not sure that'll do it though. He's pretty heavy. Yeah, Pelican's pretty heavy. You gotta you definitely gotta build some percent on him. There you go. Alright, that'll do it though. Yeah. If you ever catch Spaceys with the train and you want to kill them, like, yeah, I think going with supposed to go for a sticky again. So I was saying that if Snake ever gets a Spacey with the train, he should probably opt for forwarder as opposed to a stick. That's assuming a Snake wants to kill them. Unless the space has significant percent up, I think upwards of 135,
yeah.
Then it might kill them. But thing is, if you also get the sticky, I guess you could also get be a little cheeky like in that throw them off stage, detonate it, and then forward arrow, yeah. I've seen Flip do that a fair number of times.
I think a lot of snakes do that.
Oh, and sensors. Alright. Although, this Samurai is in the lead here. In terms of percent. Oh, and that Trank just sort of strikes Andrew out of the air. But, man. This string by Andrew. Oh, tries to trap him. What's Andrew doing? Oh, does it count to three? And he still doesn't have a full gun yet. Alright, now he has it. Oh, catch him with it. Alright, short air. Oh, shot. There you go, good short. And yeah, he's aware of that mine.
The focal side being to edge cancel is so slick.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there he heads with the mortar, and up air will do it.
1%? What did he do? Did he smoke?
Apparently, so you know Azer?
Yeah.
That he thinks using the box font to gift certain characters is good.
I've seen him do it. It's pretty ridiculous.
Yeah. Oh, get him. Nice. There it is. Alright. Oh, wait. Hold on. What am I doing? I forgot. There we go. Okay. So, first game of this new set, Samur takes the match. I'm sorry, takes that round. Going back to the P-Stat. Go! There you go. It seems like Samur's found his groove here. That won't do it. It'll send him off stage. But alright, I guess he wanted the time to refill his crank.
Crouch right under those lasers.
Right. Okay, yeah, you have the grenade ready. Down tilt. Ooh, oh, that was pretty slick.
What hit him the second time? Was that a mortar?
So a grenade and a mortar, and I killed him. There we go. Just getting up in Andrew's face with the mortars now, and it does seem like Andrew doesn't really have a response for it. Alright, there we go. Oh, wow, I thought that strength was going to connect.
very good read. Never know, up a stock. Yeah, he's just going so aggressive here. But it seems it's working out. There you go, now I'm just getting a swing going here. Gary, there it is. Nice stuff.
Is there a name for that? Do you know?
I don't think so.
I feel like I see Westworld do it all the time.
Exactly. It's. Oh, here we go. Center. Oh, his own string interrupted by his own mind. There you go. I think Samer's figured out that he can't crouch onto the laser if he so chooses.
I wonder if the lowest possible laser would fit the Pelican Snake.
I don't think so. That'll do it that time, because he's over 135.
Yeah.
He'll die. Alright. Yeah, Samer does have some percent racked up on him, but. Alright, back
air. Alright,
there you go. Covers the get up with the sports smash. That should kill at like a usual percent. Oh, and the mine, that'll do it.
I was tempted to think this stage would be good for both of them.
Yeah, the abundance of platforms, yeah.
It's good for pillaring, and it really, since it has like small blast zones, and stakes for ridiculous recovery doesn't really matter as much.
That's right. Will that do it? No, not quite.
Not quite.
Not until that, won't do it either.
He thought he could die.
Oh, my kid's caught into that. Don't Don't forget about that mine, Anjo. There we go, okay. It's gone now.
Oh man.
Yeah, it's just really just like sort of trading blows here.
Oh, this counted, but he got hit by the laser.
Oh, well, that arrow do it. Yeah, Samur's just reaching now, like, he's trying to,
Yeah, that's a ridiculous percent for Kodo on such a small stage.
Yeah, get him there you go, get up attack, kill them!
Yeah, like, anything at that point, it's anything to kill him.
Oh, no, I'll do it. Alright, Anjo is now.
So Anjo is, what, one game away from...
sealing this out, yeah, that's right. I'm really thinking here if he wants to maybe go back to like a... he might change characters, but...
yeah, it's tough to say when to switch.
Yeah, he has no really good. I don't think he has enough.
Okay.
Oh, haha, gets caught by the grenade.
Stage will be really good for Snake being able to recover so he can
wall jump. I think can he wall jump?
Snake can, but he can, since it's such a high ceiling, he can blow himself up and,
oh, okay.
And be able to recover at 5%.
Gotcha, alright.
But at the same time,
oh, there you go, the point blank stick.
Also, it's not going to be able to die since it's such a high ceiling.
That's right. Again, that's something, yeah, that's something. Oh,
it's a little nice to get the stock off.
Yeah. I guess spacing are heavy characters. I wouldn't try to kill them off the top. I'd be more sort of focused on spacing them horizontally.
Yeah, especially I think this stage has somewhat smaller.
That's right. Yeah, the walls are a little closer together than most stages.
There you go,
guy.
Up
still. Oh, there you go.
Man, that's there. That's a good off stage option.
Recover from it. That's right. Oh man. And he's covering all that space there. Okay, in order. Oh, up air won't do it. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go, I think that'll do it. Alright, good stuff by Samur. If Samur takes it a game 5, then this has been a really good set. Back air? Alright. Still has two stocks to work with, though. Alright. Oh, Joey, he's going a little deep.
Almost paid for it.
Oh, Joey tries the point blank stick again. Almost gets a down smash on it. Oh, there it lands on the mine.
We're going to game five.
Game five, wow. Isn't this what happened like against Neon and Mewtwo King way back when? Because I think Neon 3-0'd him from loser's bracket.
Yeah.
When Lucas was insane, and then went Mewtwo, and then didn't beat him. This is pretty good though. Yeah. All right. So yeah, this is a tournament game. So again, yeah, this was Anjo's counterpick. So. See if, catch them. Alright, here it is. Okay. Alright. think Samer has learned some of the habits that Ando has here. There you go. Just waits it out. Very, very good read. Alright. Just trying to find a way in here. Alright, there you go. Screen. Just keep the screen going. Oh, get the reverse hit with the bear there. Alright. Now, what I have seen from Samer is that, like, is whenever Ando is knocked down, he tries to fish for a forward air. And like, I'm not sure if that's the best thing he should be doing. I was thinking, it punishes that the recovery there. I was thinking, like, if Samer wants to cover space, I would think Air would do a better job of doing that.
Yeah?
Yeah, sure. Like, if it happens again, I'll point it out. Okay, something started here. Up tilt. Shine back here.
Pretty even.
try to read it so I can get the... Oh, come on, you can get it? He does get it. Alright, wow, alright, he's up a stock. Here we go.
I guess you might have jumped a bit higher and got also on the platform.
Did he go a little too deep? Oh man. Alright, shake it off. Oh. There we go. Ooh. Oh, is it, will he get it? Oh no, I think that was the chance to seal this out. Oh man, missed input there, I think. Grenade?
It's anybody's game.
That it is. Ooh. Alright, who's more clutch? Oh, still won't do it. Oh, lands on the mine and that's it. Alrighty. Alright. Good stuff, gentlemen. Wow. That was very impressive. Alright, and Smear takes it.
That was close.
But there you go. Very close game. Alright, thanks for watching, guys.